Oh, what's up, YouTube? I know it's kind of been a minute. I haven't like been vlogging and stuff, and it's just more so on the factor of like not having a lot to really give you guys. But today is gonna be a wonderful day. So I gotta go get a haircut, might do some DoorDash, all that good stuff. And you might meet a new friend. So I'll get back with you guys later.
What's up?
You gotta say what's up to the vlog.
What's happening? Back from Jamaica, back in town.
Yes, sir. So I'm about to head to work, and then I'm gonna get a haircut. Probably do a little DoorDash, and that's about it. So
yeah, I'm doing that.
Yeah, some DoorDash.
In my so, truck. See, you ain't.
Well. He's about to beat out of here. What you got to say to the vlog?
Wow, man, about to go in here and work on this slave ship in this hospital. Back from Jamaica. Now I got to go back to work.
Yep. I'm gonna make sure I don't put his car in the river.
Make sure you don't tear my truck up. Here's the key.
Yeah, so I'll get back to you guys. So we're about to go in the Costco and knock out this Instacart order because I have not done this shit in a minute. And yeah, you guys haven't seen my friend Raquel, so yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys later. Killing, as you can see, I got a haircut, so I don't know how to feel about this. It's not terrible, but she talked me into it, so. And yeah, hey, maybe I should start doing some videos on like wave content and shit. Yeah, nah. But yeah, so I'm gonna get back to you guys. I'm gonna do a little Instacart, a little DoorDash type shit. We gonna continue from there. I think I love doing too much, like revving his shit. Yeah, we about to go get some shit done. I ain't vlogging a minute. I told this dude to wait to grab something to eat, man. I was about to tell you, bro, I was gonna get something to eat.
What?
I was about to tell you we can go grab something to eat.
Nigga, I'm not getting nothing to eat.
I will keep taking.
After this order, first order, yeah.
You already got an order.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see. That boy got some new shit.
Dude, my mother came back with that one that said 4K.
Valid, bro.
You know what I'm talking about?
Which one?
The one. The Amazon.
Oh yeah, bro.
I got 4K, nigga.
4K Amazon. Hey, don't do that shit.
4K trade.
Don't let that fool you. That shit not 4K, nigga.
4K trade, nigga.
That shit, Japanese style 4K, nigga. That shit, nah, man.
Hey, look, them niggas got 700 million.
Hey, man, he got that little thing on him, man. This motherfucker is clean. So, yeah, man, he caught this shit, bro. We gonna get back with y'all when we get to the stone. Yeah, man, shit. Anyway, you ain't say nothing about the cut, bro.
Nah, I said it's your big head ass. Nah, I fuck with it. I said your low cut is who you are.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like the low cut though, like, it not only does it like look like mature, it's just like
mature as fuck.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's cool, bro.
Everybody, like, when I come out here, out there, like, oh, you look mature. And I'm like, nigga, fuck, nigga.
That's what
like,
I'm saying.
Like me personally, with my big ass forehead, I need to have
some shit on it.
Yeah, bro. Are you recording that?
Yeah, I was recording. Ah! Nigga.
Damn, I exposed myself. It's all good. Yeah. So, if you don't know what Instacart is, you basically shop for whoever. I got a two-person order. And what?
Yeah, we about to get this shit done. I don't know how many items it is, bro. I ain't really trying to be in here.
But at Costco, bro, you know many big orders?
Yeah, so that's where I go. We finna see what so get I'm down, get cracking.
I ain't gonna lie. You know, found out that she was cheating.
Word?
Yeah, bro, that was crazy.
Yeah, that's dead. Damn, they sell PS5s. They got them new Slims up in there.
This is front PS5? This is a new PS5?
Yeah, bro.
I didn't
know. Damn, this motherfucker packed. I ain't even gonna lie. So we about to go in here.
This is stuff I ain't never seen.
Oh, coffee. Instacart. Get this shit done. Hey, we gonna see if I get an order. I'll probably not, and he may not be generous to let me do it. So.
Wait, I see an order right there. What is it?
Bro, 13 items, $23, 16 miles. Fuck no. Hell no. That's dead. That's dead with a song.
Hey, bro, I'm
gonna get this shit done.
Merry Christmas.
Being a good Samaritan. Devon Yates being a good Samaritan over there.
Yeah, so
hopefully we get this done and knock this shit out.
You know, because
it's packed as hell, and we ain't trying to be up in this Costco in this pack.
So. No, sir.
Yeah,
no,
we are. So,
I got to get a cake.
I got to run back out to Devon's car because he forgot his Instacart card. Like, bro, how you supposed to get stuff done and you forgot your Instacart card? That shit don't make sense. So I'm about to run back out there and grab his car real quick. And, yeah, I'll get back to you guys in. We have not taken the time to admire that it is the middle of December and it's 60 degrees outside. Like, it can't get no better than that. 60 degrees in December is crazy. Look at that. Like, so yeah, I'm about to grab his card because he forgot it. Being a dumbass. So, finally out of Costco, so. And I just got a chicken bake. You can kind of see it. How long did that take to get done?
13 minutes.
13 minutes. How many items? 11?
11.
11 items in 13 minutes in Costco, man.
We about to get up out of here.
Ooh, too much.
I was done shopping.
I
was done shopping at like 12 minutes. Nah, I was done shopping
with this
like
shit.
Minutes,
so, yeah.
Yeah, y'all. I'm out to Costco.
Just got out of Costco. Chicken bake from Costco. I rate that shit probably like a 6. It was all right. Look, I think I was just hungry as hell. This boy, love that new camera. Love that new camera in there. So, yeah, we about to take this Instacart order.
I got autofocus on it.
Hold it.
You gotta hold it. Hold the button.
Like, you're not gonna actually like click it. It ain't actually snapping. Damn. That shit crazy. But nah, yeah, we about to take this order and then probably do some more orders. Run the Best Buy or Target or whatever he trying to do. You know, we'll get some mics and shit. So yeah. Hopefully don't get caught in the Christmas freaking late shopping rush. Yeah, that shit wild.
Yeah.
Hella zoom on it, bro. That shit crazy. Yeah.
First order down type shit. Little slight work. $100 minimum type shit.
Yes, sir.
Don't know what to expect. It's called the Muse.
Just dropped the bag.
Just trying it, so.
Just dropped the bag.
We gonna see how that shit go. Taste test. Like, I don't know what to expect, so.
It's alright.
It don't matter. It's fine.
It's like not bad.
I'm Instacarting, that's what I asked.
Only has 25 calories, so hey, it's pretty good. Tropical citrus. I wanna try it. Type shit.
Nah, he lunch.
So he ended up doing another order and I got an order too.
All right,
so
stop.
He ain't stopping, man. So I gotta order this on the way to his. So I got some shit.
Hide your kids. Hide your
wife, cause whoa, that's too far, bro. Trying to get me monetized up in the bitch. But yeah, bro. Double 7 items, bro, for two like two deliveries, bro. That's crazy. It's like, they're like, what the fuck? So, about to get this shit done.
That's crazy.
He got four waters. Four freaking waters, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Four waters. It's crazy.
Four waters is that?
Yeah, so we're about to get this shit done, and yeah.
I'm getting daddy. Throw the fall corner, then put it in traffic. Throw the sauce on, you gotta find out of Dallas. Hope you didn't do it to yourself, that's tragic. Hope you didn't throw it away, but we stuck. Hope you wouldn't turn your back on your family. Where the nigga look around here, they're back to heaven. Word from your motherfucking brother, young nigga. I just wanna see you happy, I just wanna see you happy. Coming through the cut like a non-brand reaper. I did. See if I'm still a bitch, I'm afraid of her. We spin, we got whatever you need.
All right, so we pulled up at the Best Buy, man. Been running errands all damn
day. It ain't errands. We've been making money.
Been making money, I guess.
Yeah.
We pulled up at the Best Buy.
$28 Michaels.
Finna look at these mics and shit like that, bro.
What? I'm about to restart my
check out these mics and kind of see what they about. So, yeah.
Nigga, fuck your camera. Dells in the life look for the deals, baby.
Here go the mics right here.
Right. 99, 229, 129.
This one is the way to go for real. They got this one. Yeah, the big ass one is kind of crazy though.
Huh?
I said the big ass one is kind of loud. I don't like.
It's just hella big, man.
I don't know if it really make a difference though from that one. I mean, it make a difference, but like.
I ain't gonna lie, like.
Ooh,
they got different colors?
That G7, boy. I might have to get one of these, man. This is what the OGs be using. Shit, man.
Let's move.
In and out that motherfucker.
I am not looking at any more cameras until I am rich.
Hey,
and then
well,
I can get that Sony X1.
The Sony A75.
Quadrillion, gazillion.
Big ass motherfucker, about two bands, bro.
Until I can be able to record the whole earth, bro. I don't want it,
bro. Damn. Bro, look at that. That's a vibe, bro.
And if it's not this big, I don't want it.
Look at that. Yeah. So, yeah, bro, man, we been running all day. You know, making that money on us, so.
We still making that money, y'all.
Still making it.
Oh!
Yo! Oh!
Hey, okay, hey. Hey, me and my
what up?
Oh yeah, I do need
at the gig, man. With the boys. I ain't showed y'all Corey yet. Let's say what's up to the vlog. But yeah, man, so we about to head into Madeline's, man, so I'm gonna close it out, man. This was a good vlog. Got some Instacart done, hang with the boys, so
we ain't done. I don't know why you closing.
No, we
still got more time to go.
Yeah,
you gonna see. You can